The Philadelphia St. Patrick's Day Parade is now just 1 week away. It was a sea of green at the Springfield Country Club this Sunday. That's where parade organizers hosted a fundraiser. Of course, you see those Irish dancers. There was music, raffles, and some great food. A big turnout there in Springfield. This will be the 250th parade in Center City next Sunday. If you can't make it, you can watch it live at noon right here on the CW Philly.